Good evening, students. Now it is part 161, exercise 3.4, last question. Here the question is given, the 0 of the divisor is minus 1 by 2. Then 2x plus 1 and plus 1 of the minus 2, minus the 2 will come to the denominator. It is not in the standard form. Power 4, then power 3 is there. So you are writing as 0x cube. So for that you are writing 0, then minus 2, 6, minus 7. Here you are writing minus 4. So starting the 0, 8. If you cancel this, you go to the positive. 8, cancel, you are getting 4. So minus 4, minus 4. Now you multiply. First minus into minus, plus. So off into 4, cancel, you are getting 2. 2, then it is 0. Now you multiply 0 into something, 0, then 6. Now you multiply 1 half into 6, if you cancel 3. So here you are writing minus 3 because minus. So plus into minus, minus. So the remainder is minus 10. We check the answer. Minus 10, then 8, minus 4, 0. 6. So now we write the sum. Sum and we quotient into divisor into quotient plus remainder. So divisor now can say x plus half, isn't it? 2x plus 1. So x plus half, then 2. The 2 வந்து நம்ம LCS-ல கொண்டுறோம். இங்க என்ன இருக்கு? 8 பவர் என்ன கொடுத்திருக்கு? பவர் 4. அப்ப இங்க நம்ம பவர் 3. So 8x cube minus 4x square plus 0x plus 6 plus remainder. Remainder is what? Minus 10. Once again we check the answer is 8x cube minus 4x plus. This one is correct. Now you take the LCM for this. LCM is 2. So if we cross multiply 2x plus 1. Okay, 8x cube minus 4x square. Then 0x plus 8. Then LCM remainder is minus 10. Take 2 to the denominator. So 2x plus 1. Take 2 to all the terms, minus 4x squared by 2, then 0x by 2, then 6 by 2. I already told you only for this term. This is only thaniyaga varu. Yeh apina formula apri indirendinda combined remainder vandu thaniyaga. So if you cancel, you are getting 2x plus 1. Cancel panna enna varum 4x cube minus 2x square plus 0, isn't it, plus 3, then remainder is minus 10. So 4x cube minus 2x square plus 0x plus 3, and this remainder is minus 10. Now we compare this with the given sum. Let's compare it. So comparing 4x cube plus 3x squared minus 2x plus 3. If you compare it, what is the room? 4 to 4 is the return. This way, here also you compare it. So p is the return. Compare it minus 2. Then here it is given minus. So, minus q equal to 0, that means q equal to 0. Now you check the answer. P equal to minus 2, q equal to 0, and also remainder equal to minus 10. So, you got the answer. Thank you.